Hi guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today I'm showing you guys Monstrosity's Guild War decks, and I haven't done so in a while, so I definitely want to start again because I know you guys really enjoyed and learned so much from his attacks, as did I. So yeah, we're definitely bringing that back, and I also still need to get rid of the watermark at the bottom right of the skin. I know some of you guys do not care at all, but yeah, I will get rid of it because it is annoying to some people. If you guys have any questions about the euros that he uses, you guys can just check out a video that I did on his account. I went through all of the euros and everything, so that way you guys can know the talents and everything that he uses, so you guys can also try his attacks, because it really makes Guild Wars so much easier. And I can definitely tell you guys that he uses a stone skin pumpkin duke, because it really makes him survive that much longer. And also, I would really appreciate it if you guys would put on your notifications for this channel, because YouTube have recently changed their algorithms, and now they don't notify you when people make videos anymore. Not all the time, but sometimes they don't send a notification out to all of my subscribers, and that's really annoying. So I would really appreciate it if you guys would put on the notifications. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this attacks. I definitely did. And let me know if you guys want to see more of his attacks, or maybe someone else in my guild, or maybe even my attacks again, if you guys want to see minnow bombing, because that is unfortunately still what I am doing. But I might start spending a little bit on Castle Clash and get some of the newer heroes, and also try some different strategies than minnow bombing, because minnow bombing does not work on the top bases anymore. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I see you guys in the next one. Bye.